Welcome to the Master's Words for July 29th. Today's quote is from The Spiritual Life by Sri Harold Klemp. A marriage of the heart lets each of the couple remain an individual, but the two are as one.